All right, so I'm doing a bit of an experiment today. Okay. In this magazine here, I have a mix of Federal, Winchester, and Blaser ammunition. Just gonna see if I can get my Glock to jam. This is a second gen, I bought it used a while ago, but I've never had it jam, so I'm just gonna see what I can do, see if I can actually get it to jam up. Didn't seem to work that well on for that try. I guess I'll have to try again sometime later.